gone. I said to lie down on this table.
How are you today, Mrs. Cunningham?
You're going to electrocute me. Was my time so great?
No, Mrs. Cunningham. Nobody is being electrocuted. Dr. Summer and I are just trying to make you well. We're your friends. All right, sir.
Matt, Mary, get on this side. Give a look.
Did they really kill me without a trial? If I say I demand a lawyer, they'll have to do something. It's in the Constitution.
Now just relax, honey.
Three against one. It isn't fair. Seems I'd better call a lawyer right away.
I want...
Davis, I want to help Lucy. Just got her arms and legs.
Yes, doctor.
Don't be afraid, Mr. Cunningham.